first, and I love, and today I'm going to do a book report on Sidney and Sidney by the third grade mix up by, how do you pronounce the name? I don't know.
Michelle Jakubowski.
I love Sidney and Sidney because it's funny and creative, and I will give it 5 stars. The boy Sidney spells his name with an I, and the girl spells her name with a Y. When the Sidneys run into a problem, they have a solution. Buy the book and find out what happened.